Took a quick nap slash fold rest over at the room, and now we're gonna hop a bus to Hollywood Studios. We got some fast passes at Studios. I'd like to take my time in Galaxy's Edge at the Black Spire Outpost. Batuu. And I'd also like to eat some food at some 50s primetime cafe place. Delicious.
You said it right.
I said it right. Way to go, Bill.
Is this like a Mustang or something? The Mustang GTs. It's a PT Cruiser. Oh, okay.
We made it to the big time, Hollywood Studios. Here we go. Just want to let you know where we are before we have to go through security, because they don't take too kindly to folks filming in security. Hopefully, it doesn't rain while we're walking.
Yeah, a little ominous looking.
First stop, we're gonna try and make our way over to Galaxy's Edge and taste some of those Olga's concoctions. Because we had a reservation on Saturday, but we chose to just do Via Napoli rather than running around. I think it was a good decision.
Yeah.
Especially since it was the day before the race and we didn't want to drink the day before the race. That would have been foolish.
Right.
Correct. All right, let's head in. The Skyliner's not running, most likely because they're worried about lightning. Yeah. Oh, another Christmas! Oh, Christmas!
Hey. Welcome home. What's up? You in the vlog? What's going on? Oh, yeah.
There's Christmas everywhere! It's everywhere! This is way more decorated than any other park. It's like all over the place. Get to see. We saw it early in the morning and then like early in the day. Now we're seeing like dusk to sunset and what everything's gonna look like. So the opposite. Instead of dark to light, it's gonna be light to dark. And the cool thing is like if you look in the distance, you can see those spires that are just kind of just like stuck back there that you can barely just see them. Olga's is more like through the marketplace. We have to go this way anyway. Stormtroopers. Oh. Waiting in line for Olga's Cantina right now, see if we can get in. Party of two. We'll see.
Jet juice.
Jet juice?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
so you're aware, this drink's in banned on resistant starships.
Okay.
That's why it's kind of small in size. Sure. It's very large in stature.
You got it.
So once I put this down, I'm not going to be responsible.
Got it.
So I'm giving you a warning so that you're aware of this.
Appreciate that.
Because once I put it down, he drinks it, he's not going to be responsible either. So that's the thing, you as the adult in the room.
Excellent.
It's okay?
That's usually how it is.
Yeah. I'm willing to take the risk.
You okay with this?
Yep, yeah, perfectly fine.
All right.
You got it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, it's like sweet, but you know it's like, it's intense. That's really good. Oh my goodness. It's phenomenal. It's like, I know it's Maker's Mark, Ancho Reyes Chili Liqueur, so it's got a little bit of a bite to it. With this Cantina Acai Liqueur, and white grape juice and lemon juice. Amazing. And probably the best.
Is it raining?
Or it stopped. It's raining a little bit. I'll get the umbrella out.
Heading to baseline now.
Okay, let's recap. Let's recap real quick. So, we got in line at Oga's Cantina. No reservation. We asked a woman if we could do standby and see if there's any, if we could do any walk-ins. Because some guy said, hey, ask somebody down there. And the woman goes over to Jordan and says, oh yeah, I remember you from before.
Bill.
What?
This umbrella.
It's not my umbrella. I found it. Anyway. And we're like, what? Yeah, okay. So we just kind of went along with it.
I know you too.
Yeah, no problem.
Best friends.
And so we just put our name in with this guy. And not 5 minutes later, we were inside Oga's Cantina. I had two delicious drinks. So good.
Feeling a little fuzzy
right now. Tell you what, feel a little drunk. But that's awesome. And it was an amazing experience. And I felt like I was special. And if they thought I was a vlogger or not, who cares, whatever. But it's going on the channel. It's going to be exciting.
We are now.
We are now. Congrats. Vlogger now. We did it.
Droids.
Sick droids. Sick droids. Toy Story this way? Oh, we have to go to the baseline.
Going
to baseline. Count baseline theater.
Okay, but like build like Maleficent's castle, make it like a dark kingdom, and like cater it for older kids and adults.
Maybe. I mean,
at some point.
Maybe.
So many
I don't know.
People want a villain's park. Is that what
yeah.
you're talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think if you built a dark kingdom.
Oh yeah.
It would do great.
You, all the villains, your Maleficents, your yeah. Scars, your yes, Jafars,
Maleficent has the best castle, so you can base the castle around hers.
Really?
Maleficent was always my favorite Disney villain. And, like, Angelina Jolie nails it.
Okay.
She's scary.
Yeah, she is.
And, like, Maleficent is, like, the scariest Disney villain.
Yes.
And, yeah, she nails it. I think if you built Maleficent's castle right in the middle of the park, just like they did in that Magic Kingdom of Cinderella's, I think it would be a great attraction for older kids and adults.
Toy Story Land. Toy Story Land.
Double fist me in Toy Story
Land. What's that one?
It's Kelsey's drink. It's
cider. Cider? It looks like a cider. It's like pumpkin juice. That was your drinking?
Yeah, it's the blood orange.
Okay.
Can you spell Kelsey? This woman spell
goes
drunk. Also,
I'm
it's human. Is it, or is it just me?
It's
Florida.
Yeah. We're gonna go to Slinky Dog. We're gonna slink it up. Slinking, slanking, ding, danging. Intense.
I mean, it's a lot better when you're drunk, that's for sure. I mean, I don't know because I've never been on the side
sober,
so.
There you go.
But for those of you wondering, it's good when you're drunk.
I just have to sing.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
I like it.
It's fun, right?
Yeah.
It was really good.
Really fun.
I said it's like nice and like
it's a quick ride,
but I like it. Because you don't like get scared ever. It's just like, ooh. Yeah.
I'm just having fun in Annie's backyard. That's all it is, you know?
Yeah, they'll hold on right
now. Now wait, is the Bo Peep here, the new Bo Peep scary?
She's very scary. She's got a crazy mask. She looks like she's out in like, what is that called? The Purge? She looks like she's from The Purge with that mask.
Hey, Jesse!
She's strutting around. Oh my god, it's Woody and Bo Peep! Oh, Woody and Bo Peep! How are ya?
Girl, you should be the OG.
Did you just shame Bo Peep for having a different face?
I sure did.
Oh my gosh.
Rude dude over here.
Rude dude.
Rude dudette.
Hey, partners.
Hey.
It says riding
hey,
the Slinky Dog on the coaster set.
I don't boycott against God.
Yeah, the Nessie, the sea monster over here. Yeah, that always has that.
Oh, yeah, but even the Santa hat and the bell in his mouth.
Yep.
Like, they went the extra mile.
This park does the Christmas better than anybody else. It's just over the top, so extravagant. Everything is decorated. Yeah. Main Street's classy. Yeah. Well, because it's Hollywood. We're at Primetime Cafe, old 50s time, feels like you're in the 50s kind of thing. Oi, 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 oi. It's gonna be exciting. We are ready, we are hungry.
I hope we have Cousin John.
Hope we have Cousin John.
Cousin John is a good time.
Cousin John is a good time.
And his family.
And his family. It's like Olive Garden.
We are all together too.
Yes. Look at the Christmas tree. You guys gonna get a family photo in front of the tree? Just finished eating dinner at Primetime Cafe. Good as always. Really good.
Next time, just get the pot roast. Though.
Next time, just get the pot roast because that's the best.
And that and the meatloaf 50-50.
Meatloaf was good.
I'm thinking about the meatloaf too. Both were very good.
Honestly, sometimes I'm a little skeptical about
the meatloaf.
The fried chicken
was third place.
That okay. One's not out of Christmas.
The fried chicken
was surprising, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like you always think that's gonna be the number one.
Either way.
I'm a little skeptical usually about meatloaf at a restaurant because you never know how they're gonna make it, how it's gonna turn out.
Sure.
It was pretty good.
Yeah, it was very good.
Nice flavor. Walking right down the middle of Sunset Boulevard.
Who's ready to see some Fantasmic? Tell you what, I am ready, Freddy. Almost bought it.
For we now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.
Now I've turned that little mouse's dream into a nightmare.